You might be wondering how we're going to save the awesome images that we're creating inside the canvas. Let's go ahead and do that right now. I've opened up the HTML document that we've been building with the script inside that we're using to control the canvas. And I've added these two lines here. In this one, I've created a new variable called savedImage, and I've used this new method, toDataURL. I'm calling toDataURL on C, which, as you may recall, is the canvas object that we grabbed earlier. toDataURL creates a text string that represents the photo. It can output a couple different image formats, but we're only going to use the defaults for now. So I've created this new text string representing the image, and now I'll call window.open on the new saved image that we just created. This should open the new image in a different window. Let's go ahead and see if it works. I will save this and come over to the browser and refresh. And okay, it doesn't look like a new window is opening. Okay, that's kind of weird. Let's see if we can figure out what's going on here. Aha, okay, so we're getting an error which says that tainted canvases may not be exported. This is an interesting problem. There are a number of different ways to get around it, but basically what it's saying is that we need to figure out a way of safely hosting and serving these images in order to save them. Depending on your browser, you've got a few different options for getting around it. First off, in Chrome, you can actually just simply right-click and hit Save Image As on whatever you want. To save it, which is a really easy way of saving images. Or you could take an even simpler route, which is to simply take a screenshot and save your image that way. But that isn't necessarily what we're going for here. If you want to actually be able to export these and to save them later without right-clicking on them, you actually have to create your own server running probably on your local machine or online. And the steps to do so are definitely outside the scope of this course. But you can check out some of the links in the instructor notes for more details on how to do that yourself. But for now, if you want to save an image using Chrome, you can just simply right-click on the image and that should work. Or you can take a screenshot. Or, you know, if you're feeling ambitious, check out the instructor notes to learn how to get around this error message here.